I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most. When you created her for me, Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory, all this favor you showed me. When you gave it to me, I had to learn what to do with your blessing. Now I know that a man who findeth the wife finds a good thing. So every time I think of her, I'm thinking you. And when I give my love to her, I'm thinking you. Loving her like Christ led a church, 'cause you told me to. Yeah, she a missy on your glory. Sometimes I don't feel like I'm worthy, but I'm under your covenant, so I ain't worried. I'm just thanking you. When I think of her, I'm just thanking you. When I give her love, I'm just thanking you. Married and in love, I'm just thanking you. You, you. When I think of her, I'm just thanking you. When I give her love, I'm just thanking you. Married and in love, I'm just thanking you. You. Song of Solomon, chapter 8. Read it to me, tell me what it says. I know that you don't make mistakes, so if it's in the book, then it must be okay to love her. No, I'm not ashamed. Like a wedding night, I pray, oh yeah.
Seeker, Christ, commitment, and courage. That's how I've learned to lead the second half of my life. So from the moment we initially met, I knew that I could commit my life to spend the rest of my life with you. Some wait their whole lives to find their better half. I say better half because with the help of God, you make me a better man, father, husband, and businessman. You pray for me when I'm too lazy to pray for myself. When and where I'm not strong, you are my rock. At my weakest point, you allow a safe space to be vulnerable. And within that space, I've learned to pour out and pour into what God has magically put together. God has positioned us to live a purpose-driven life. We are our support. There's no 50-50, only 100. We are each other's safety net if we fall on tough times, only to bounce back with the passion that fuels our purpose to lead a faithful, committed, and courageous life as one. I love you, babe.
Aaron, God brought us together on that fateful day. We were on the elevator. You saw my dress, the dress I didn't want to wear.
Yeah.
But you made that my favorite dress. Since that day, every time I look at it, I think about the time that I got on the elevator and met the love of my life. Aaron, even in my weakness, when I always was trying to be strong, you allowed me to be vulnerable. I'm able to just relax. I've never been able to relax. You give me that. You're like my pillow. I can just relax completely into you. There was nothing I wouldn't do for you. I will always be by your side. I will never leave you. From the bottom of my heart, I want you to know that I will be everything that you need. Even when I don't have enough, I know that He will strengthen us to be more than enough for each other. I know that this is the best decision I could have ever made in my life. And I will make it over and over again, right in front of God and before you. I love you until the wheels fall off. I love you, Mr. Man.
Yes, a man who findeth a wife finds a good thing. So every time I think of her, I'm thinking you. And when I give my love to her, I'm thinking you. Loving her like Christ loved the church, 'cause you told me to. Yeah, she a missy on your glory. Sometimes I don't feel like I'm worthy, but I'm under your covenant, so I ain't worried. I'm just thanking you.
I just want to ask a question. Where would I be if I You don't recognize it, but I tell you no lie. You're the reason why my life is turning right. Every day I'm thankful, and at times I don't show you. The world would be incomplete if I didn't know
who I am.
If I didn't know you, where would I be? What would I do if I didn't have you?
Every time you kiss me, you make me remember that sunny fall day at the end of September. Boy, I can't imagine, no, what would I do if I didn't know you?
Baby, where?